And again, I forgot my right earplug inside the drone case. So, a little loud in the right ear now. To a different section, it keeps the same name, then gets more challenging, and you just haven't found that section yet. Because that Black Diamond one we got stuck on with Dad a couple years ago, that was Mitch. Made worse because it was him.
Yeah, it was like rattlesnake or something, wasn't it?
I think so, but it's like one of the intersections, how the trails intersect on the other side, and we just randomly took a turn, and turns out the turn was for the Black Diamond. But after a couple like rock ledges we dropped down that are like, I don't want to go back up that, we're like, all right, I guess we're going forward. Got progressively worse. Curious to do a 4x4 quad on trails, But I think you have to stick to pretty mild trails like this.
Yeah, just they're just so big and heavy. People are like kind of fun for like the rock crawling.
Yeah.
Type shit. Otherwise, it's a big, heavy fucking beast.
Yeah, and low gear and auto transmission and four-wheel drive crawl over all kinds of rocks, but as long as those rocks are relatively level, worry about a big off-camber tilting over.
We played around a little bit with the free tame trails when we were down in Costa Rica because it was on a tour group, and they're on the Honda Kodiaks. But I mean, we did some pretty steep stuff going downhill where they had you throw it down in four low and shit. But again, you got a bunch of amateurs out there, so they're not going to take you anything too nutty.
Yeah.
But you can throw a sucker in four low and just crawl down some kind of slippery trails.
Yeah, straight hills up and down, I think they would do quite well. It's the big uneven off-camber ones and tilting. And I bet you weren't wearing shit for gear on it either.
No. Helmets. And then whatever we brought. I'm trying to think if they... No, they didn't give us a ton of any other type of gear, but... Nope. But again, we're just kind of putting around on some trails to do some sightseeing and stuff.
Well, I was like, yeah, I'm on a Harley, so I don't need a full helmet. I'm just cruising. More set the tracks now. I don't worry about anyone coming the opposite direction around these blind corners.
But when you took off, when I had the drone, I heard another bike down the trail. I thought maybe it was coming our way, but never saw anything, obviously. They must have been back at that intersection through the fire road.
Now, there's a couple sets, and before there's only one set we were following. So someone must have come up and definitely turned around. That's why it feels weird. I forgot to grab a watch on the way out.
Just having a watch on your wrist?
Yeah, normally. Get an idea for the day. And of course, my most expensive watch, the Mudmaster, that's got altimeter, compass, and a thermometer, which information might be useful out here. You never know. I don't want to wear my $700 watch out here in the brush. This is literally what it's made for. This might be open enough for another session.